For sure. Speeds are about 50 miles an hour.
Just information, KPD is asking if you're able to get into any position and attempt to deploy some spike strips.
7 and 10,
10-4-302, I advise.
302
is going to take the radio.
Tell the city to pick up radio traffic.
So you said they can keep up the radio traffic, you'll just take the lead car.
All right. That's a little hard to talk
about. 10-4, I gotcha. You'll take the lead car. KPD can continue the radio.
KPD is lead car. KPD can keep the radio.
All right, you ready for the battle? Stop. And you bail from the car, you won't be done with it.
Keep your hands where we can see them.
Exit the vehicle!
So, do you want it to be up?
Yeah, as long as it's off. Is it off?
It's off.
Alright.
Exit the vehicle. If you do not get out of the car, the dog will be sent to you and will be bit.
Get out of the car,
you will be bit.
Driver, you will be bit by a dog.
Show us your hands! Your hands out! Keep your hands out! Show us your fucking hands! Show us your hands! Show us your hands! Keep your hands up!
Put your hands up! Hands in the air!
Keep your hands in the air!
Hands in the air!
Hands keep your hands in the air!
One, put your...
Get down there, bro!
Get on the ground!
That's a good boy.
County Squad's attention eastwards. Just information. KPD is responding to an alarm at Dunkin' Donuts, 4018 75th Street, 401875 Street. They've been through the alarm company employee door in the back and a motion alarm. Information only. KPD is responding to an alarm at Dunkin' Donuts. Sheriff cleared 408.